It is
completely disgraceful that we're not allowed to make an impact.
It just
proves on the shadow of the devil.
You get your banner out.
No, your colleague's got your banner here. Just if you go to that side of the road, then. Just do the side of the top.
Any what?
Any more disgusting
I'm here today to facilitate a peaceful protest.
Double standard.
So I'm here today to facilitate a peaceful protest for you and your group today.
Why they are never, ever pushed out?
Well, we all know why, because the police have got something to argue.
The British are pushed out in this country. The foreigners are...
The police are implicit in all this that's gone on here, so they're protecting
them. The judiciary, social services, they're all in it together.
The police here.
We know where the police are on.
He knows the taxi driver.
Thousands of kids in this country are suffering with the IRO. Is like, was you here last year?
Yeah.
There was a ring of police around that building.
You couldn't see the shop before you
started. We stood there last year. You were pulling the green, weren't you? I don't remember that. That's much so incredible, man. It was a complete ring of police.
These
packers were allowed to do this. We stood there.